Hello all, this is my talk on how to utilize our corneal incisions to maximize visual outcomes.
As all of us know, corneal incision should be given on steeper axis, and larger the incision, more the flattening is induced. Example, if you want to induce 2 diopter astigmatism, we need around 6 to 7 mm incision. And if you enter more deeper into cornea, more astigmatism is induced. And if you enter more central into cornea, there will be more flattening. Straight and smile incisions induces more astigmatism than frown and chevron. With this theory, here is a 45-year-old young patient who opted for a small incision cataract surgery. Having steeper meridian at 140 degrees, we have to flatten it by 2 diopters. So our rule number 1 is to place incision at steeper axis. Here it is at 140 degrees, marked with the help of toric marker that came into inferotemporal plane. Rule number 2 is straight and smile incisions gives more flattening than frown and chevron. Here we need 2 diopters flattening, so opted for a straight incision. Rule number 3, we need 6 to 7 mm length incision to flatten the cornea by 2 diopters, so plan for 6 to 7 mm length incision. Rule number 4, cornea entered more centrally and more deeper layers to flatten it more. Rest of the surgery is same as routine small incision cataract surgery. Keratometry made, a circumcorneal curvilinear 5.5 sized rexus is made. Nucleus prolapsed into anterior chamber with a gentle hydrodissection. Under visco cover, nucleus dialed into anterior chamber, followed by delivery out of the tunnel with the help of irrigation vectis. Thorough cortex wash is done with Simcoe cannula. Superior cortex fibers washed from the side port. After inflating the bag with visco, I will implant it into bag and the haptics dialed into horizontal position. Visco thoroughly washed all over the anterior chamber and below the IOL also. After thorough visco wash, side port is hydrated. Is patient got benefited from all this planning? Yes, our young patient is enjoying uncorrected 6x6 vision. In summary, small planning before surgery can greatly benefit the patient. Thank you.